because she feeds me, she clothes me, and she loves me too.
She doesn't get mad at me all the time.
One thing about my mom is that she cooks good food.
Because she helped us clean.
She's really, really kind.
Anyway.
One thing I love about my mom is that she cooks really good.
I love you, Mommy.
I love washing the dishes with her. I love doing math with her.
Oh, I love my mom because she's really pretty.
I love because she takes care of me every time. She brings us stuff.
Because she fits my puppy.
Because she's nice and she's always kind to us.
And that she takes care of us and she raised us perfectly.
She let me dye my hair purple.
She gets me stuff I need.
She's the only peaceful person in the house.
She buys me things because she takes care of us and she listens to us.
One thing I love about my mom is that she hasn't kicked me out of the house yet.
Her love.
She's like the sweetest mom I could ever have. And even though I'm like older and more independent now, she's still my favorite mother.
Because God gave me a mom.
I love my mom because she buys me chicken nuggets.
She's not high maintenance.
I love my mom because she works so hard for us.
I love my mom because she's very sweet.
I love my mom because she really loves us.